Sorry, this is gonna be also part one. This tutorial is gonna be part one continued.
So you see, I've read about 20 comics per day. I didn't stop until then.
Girls, you won't believe what happened to the baby.
What? Did she blow up?
No! You got to take a look.
Oh my gosh, she's turned into a superhero.
I think she has something to say.
You want us to be superheroes and save the world? Well, okay. Maybe if we can bring our brother Rico with us. Hey, little brother. Watch a thing you can come with us to save the world. You can be a superhero if you'd like.
You know, I've never been a superhero before. Maybe we could go to the Hero Inventor Factory so I can't transform into one.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I'd like to order a large cheese pizza with pepperoni on it. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye.
That was delicious.
Yeah, definitely was good food.
It was. Good meals can be yummy for your tummy.
Wait, this part is gonna be part two because the other one is part one. Because that's just so long.
You don't stand back. I'm gonna do it myself.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
I think it will. It'll work just fine. Hey, what's the kid doing here? You shouldn't be bothering us.
Prepare to try you stupid kid.
Where the heck were you girls? You're supposed to come with me.
Sorry about that. We were just busy cleaning up the bus. Okay, never mind. Let's go.
Just you wait, Renfro. Once the world is being taken over, we're gonna rule the Earth for 1,000 years.
Life needs talent.
I bet you didn't think it was.
The only thing you're gonna practice is jail, which it doesn't make any sense. I don't know why we should do that, but we must.
That was incredible. Let's do it again.
We all know we're going to pass. We will do it again tomorrow.
Totally! That's why I didn't want to get off. I was just seeing what